This is sovereign grace. What I mean by that is the Holy Spirit spoken of here is God's Spirit, and God is omnipotent. He is sovereign. He does what he pleases. Nothing can stay his hand or say to him, "What are you doing?" God accomplishes what he wills. That's his sovereign prerogative. And when I say it's irresistible grace, I certainly do not mean you can't resist it.
Baby,